Hello everyone, my name is Odinson and this is Modded Minecraft. I'm just gonna float up into the sky here. Alright, so we are on episode 52 of our Direwolf 20 1.19 pack Let's Play series, and I'm picking up exactly from where I left off last episode with building these thermal evaporation plants, and these aren't even full size. Just say it. They're not even full size. But they're big enough for me right now. Okay. Alright, there's them. And then I'm going to put down my controllers. I'm going to start building. Okay. It's going to do that every layer. Wow, that would have been easier if I'd known that from the start, that I could just stand in one spot. Okay, and then we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Perfect. Damn it. And we ran out, which is kind of what I expected, to be honest. How we doing? Yep, that was going to be the hold up. Be the steal. I guess I can put my light. Wee. All right. Are we done? I think we are. Gosh. Okay, let's get back over there. This one. Okay. Thank you. not quite so painful when you get a rhythm going. Well, I went too far. All right, and now I need 12 solar panels. Go. Lots of iron needed. Power, huh? But how much iron do we need? Oh, dude, seriously, another one? Oh my god, how much iron do we need? How are we doing power-wise now? Well, we're definitely draining. And this is why we need to do this. Make sure we have enough power to do everything we want to do. And we still got a full stack in there. Holy crap. Finally, we're looking at the end. I think this needs some energy upgrades. Yeah, it does. Two, one. Oh, there goes the gold. Okay, guess we need gold too. Need these to do a thing here. So. Still using all the power. And what we will do probably is use the evaporation plants we got here in order to get into ore tripling and quadrupling. I don't think quintupling is a thing in this version of mechanism. Oh, and now we need osmium. Of course. And that's just making an absolute mountain of infused alloy too. Alright. This thing's got all the energy upgrades in it and it can't keep up, but that's probably because of the power cable. Yeah, because it's only basic. This is down to me having a lack of patience. Okay. Oops, did not mean to do that. And now I've got no time left. Great. It's not actually any slower. Just because of the energy draw of this thing. Oh, we're coming to the end. Good job, because we're pretty much out of time in a bag. Huzzah. Everything else is done. Hurrah! Okay. Oh my God. I didn't space them correctly. Be right back. All right. I broke down three of them. It took ages. The worst part of it was my mining laser won't even do it. So I had to do it all by hand, by pickaxe. Oh, screw this. I'm sleeping through the night. All right. That one. Let's get the place, shall we? Valves. Okay. Right. Oops. All right. Better be right, or I'm gonna cry. All right, let's see it. Yes. Okay, so that's what I should have done in the first place. Build it up as temperature. Still build it up temperature. It'll drop when I put water in there though. Okay. Cool. Right. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two. God damn it. Down. And one more. Cool. Next. Oh, I know this has been long. I wanted to show you how much effort this actually takes. It takes quite a bit, a hell of a lot of materials, and a good bit of time to be able to build this up. But I think, like, once you get to the stage where I'm finished with this process, you're going to see that, like, the chances of you needing any other power gen or any other mod pack are pretty slim. And it gives you way overpowered armor as a byproduct right at the very end of the process of the fusion side of it. And yeah, it is incredibly complicated to get set up with loads of different fluids and gases. And that kind of thing makes my heart beat. You know, I love the tech side of Minecraft. So let's do this thing and we get the advanced solar panels on here, like so. Beautiful. And there we go. Okay, so we've got our first half of the solar evaporation plants. They're all building up temperature. Now, the next big challenge is water. And getting it to transfer quickly enough. So, what I want to do, I think, let's head back. All the way back to mechanism. We're going to look up pump, but we want the mechanism ones. Right. I want some steel. I want some infused alloy. I want some buckets. So let's turn this into a recipe, shall we? Because I cannot be bothered to stand there and individually craft them. And there's probably going to be a few more times where we need these. So everything's good in there. Osmium. Okay. What we'll do? That goes into our molecular assembler tree, and then we should be able to actually need three. Start. And then I guess we can use what little time we got left. But we don't need to do this. We just need to do them. Okay. One, zero, go. Looking over there, let's have a good, and that means we're gonna need speed upgrade. Okay. Apparently, okay, that should be all of it. There, done. Get them knocked out. Good. This. Good. All right, and now we need that mech. Okay, we're gonna make recipes for these. We don't have to do it again. All right, so you. Beat. And did I do universal? No, elite pressure. No, ultimate. That will be good for shifting liquid around. Spread them around there. What do we want? 32 to start. Got it. Yep. Bucket. 3. Up. All right, I know what I'm doing, sort of. Sleep. This is the lithium side. This is ED. Okay. And what I'm going to do is 3 buckets of water. I only actually need 2. Gonna do here is make infinite source, and I'm gonna get 3. No. Yeah. Right, it's just working stuff out there. Get my configurator, turn that into inch. Very much alike.
actually.
Pressurized tubes, and I wanted mechanical. Alright, no doubt I'm gonna need them for gases at some point, but not what I need now. God's sake. Elite will do. God damn it, it should do. In there. Oh, and then I could put universal cables. Point. All right. But then I wanna. I need to go to me. All right, shall we try this again? Right, now I'm pretty sure they come out this side. Let's see. Oh. On top. That's even better, actually. To be honest. Although, how these have any charge is beyond me. Hmm. Okay. And then one, two. All right, let's do this again because that's not where we only need to go. Because these should hold plenty of water. Actually, no, we need three brine. I was right first time. Damn it. Stop doubting yourself. Two. Don't need those. Okay. There we go. There. All right. And then we go. No, not that. Alright, we need 3 flux points. Them. Hear them. Okay. And let's then we can put our flux points here. That one. Yep. Got 3 of these all ticking along. What we're gonna do is give them that. You. All right, we're using the elites. 1.54k, and look at it, fill it up with brine. All right, and now we need our configurator. We want to switch it to fluids. Make sure this is set up correctly. So. Perfect, and then right, full. Geez, that works fast. And now they're all filling up with water. That is what we wanted to see. No. To avoid this, first we use our patterns for patterns. So, and then we go pipe ultimate, them away, and we can come down. Now we have ultimate pipes, dirt away, craftable, ultimate, Back up to number 9. I know this is 10 minutes over time this episode, but I'm just gonna get this finished. Alright, and then we get our ultimate. Just stop. The hell? Oh, hello, dude. Huh. Alright, so if I... And then I use the configurator. These. Go. And are these still filling with water? Yes. All right. do the same here. Same here. And then change this to 4. I can just why? That's a stupid system. All right. Yeah. Okay, so that should be going with water. Yes. So now I just finally need back home. I prefer using my travel staff. Right, way. God damn it. Go. Try this again. All right, and that should now be working. Right into lithium. Ah! And that's the first half of that process, because we need to do double that in order to be able to self-sustain everything we need. That's filling out with brine quite quick and nicely now. Look at her go. All right. 1.48K. 1.48 the temperature with the solar panels for max speed. These are elites, so they're doing thing. Pipes are full of brine. Good. Slowly filling up. So these will back up now and give me a backlog, which is what I'm definitely aiming for here. I need to just chunk load this. So, it keeps going when I'm not near it. And that is the beginning of this fissile fuel process that we're gonna have a decent amount of lithium coming out of the system. But we definitely need three of these to keep up with one of these. I know that for a fact. That's gonna hold a lot of brine, which is good actually. All right, good start. Thank you very much for watching. Look at the state of this system. Right. It's just epic, look at it. And that is so much material as well. All right, thank you very much for watching. And until next time, when we get deeper into, if you can even get deeper, but you can get much deeper into this. So until next time, please, as always, safe.